with MSCP2. But still doing that Marvel Polo Championship. Like, I don't know what happened. But stuff happens. I guess the game mess, the game glitched. You could tell. But like, if it made me restart that race again, I'm gonna be so mad. It probably made me restart that race. It kinda did. So we won't be doing this race twice. Here we go. Oh, nah, I had a bad start. So we're gonna be seeing this track once again. Round of Apollo going, and he will get the lead because he's going to the inside. In the future, what games would you fucking see me play? The odd Metacross games that I have. Like, let's be on console, at least. Like, put them in the comments, like, y'all want some MXGP3 videos, Monster 1, Monster 2? Like, any Monster game, I got it. Any MXGP game, I got it. I got All Out, I got Legends, Encore, like those games. I even got Madden, if y'all want some football content, like, Just put in the comments what y'all want, and we'll most likely get your comment. I'll pick your game. But the first live stream of Monster 6 will be March 9th when the game releases. And I'm gonna try to do the 450. I'm gonna try to do the 250 clear east, and I'm gonna do the 450 championship in one live stream. I'm gonna try to at least, because I did it in 5. I did the East Championship and 450 Championship in one live stream. I'm released at it. Then, if I can do both championships in one night, East and 450s, then I'll do the West case the next day. Okay, this race is over. There we go. Because I didn't get that animation. That bumped me up to 7th in the points. I'm catching them. This track's so much fun. Best track in the game. Mate, if you didn't like this track, that was a problem. Hold on. I still haven't been able to pull my first hole shot. Oh my gosh. Quad into the hole, even I took out that gun. Get that? Yeah. Professor in first person. Oh my gosh. Gonna hit the wall in first person? Yeah, easy. Okay, we at least have to make it to the finish line first person. Oh my god, yeah, that's not happening. What? Damn, we just lost the lead. Ah, he landed up a triple. Oh, I just got landed on. White flag. Double. Get that? Yeah. Got over. Nah, can't do the quan. Some of the stretch. Oh, because I cased that triple. Right before it. Back to back wins for the first time in this championship and my third win on this season. And now it put me up to fourth in the championship. Okay, this is a fun track. I got it on GP3 for a DLC. No, this one. Oh yeah, this was a DLC track for GP3. Here we go. Can we go? Can we get another win? Get closer to the championship? Must be a well long way to go. What the crap? Trying to stay low in this game. No. Oh my god. Tune again. Come on now. Anyway, now. This is comeback for the championship. We got a lot of racing to go, I think. As of right now, we went 3-0, but the fourth win on this season. Because we won round 3. We're back at a decent size lead. This is gonna make it 3-0. We get our fourth win on the season, but 3-0. Now put us up to still fourth. There we go. Try to arm it. Oh. This track's a fun track too. Had some great battles on this track back in the day. It's just a fast track, pretty much. Oh, that was close. Oh, no, that was a tough hit. I wasn't a huge fan of this corner on this track. White flag. Oh my gosh. Get up, get up, get up. Oh my, who is this? I need these points. Oh, I'm getting lucky. I'm gonna just throw it away like they're getting two. But if I could just get around this corner, I'm most likely have it in. I did. And that will make it 4-0. But makes it number 5 on the season. With. There we go. Go on. No whole shot. Ah. Should attack my bat leg a little. Okay, go. Okay, this is my only rerun of the video. Oh my gosh. That rerun didn't even help me. Well, I'm tapping it. Yeah, if I don't get at least top 5 this race, the championship's over. Come on, man, that makes some moves. Trying to take it easy, making these passes. I hate this track, okay? Hey, I'm gonna finish off the podium. Chloe Warren. Gosh, man. This is gonna hurt me. I'm 27 points down. And the championship's coming to the end. So for it, I think it's getting close. I think if I went out and Kovalva just has bad aces, I could win it. Oh, well, I'm gonna pull up with the whole shot. First whole shot of the season for us. Yeah, this is his first whole shot in the championship. It's hard to pull whole shots in this game for some reason for me. I'm trying to win my race. That was good. He's good. Okay, he's the tank. Let's go. That may hit me out. But I need to go in second to crash. I went down again. White flag. Nah. And check a flag. But where's the cobalt come back and get? The 19th. How? 7th, 4th? I don't know how many races there are in this championship, honestly. There we go. I'm the guy, son. I have to win. Okay. And to the way goes Ryan Villopolo. That's gonna help me out. But I need Coral to beat this guy, honestly. Nah, that's dumb. Are you kidding me? No, no, that's bullcrap right there. I can't believe this is happening. I won't have, I don't, like, that was just a poor girl. Like, I should not have looked up to him. That's how I used to eat on. Look, we're always going for the win, and he will get it. Dang it. I needed that. Gives 1 point, then between the first two, then I made a comeback in that shit, but I'm only got my 8 now. We go. 8 points. Come on now. No shot. I got it. Suppose I did not hit that song. Oh. This is a fun game to play. Even like people hate on it, but like it's just a fun game to play. White flag. One to go. No way, I can't just like lose this right now. Yeah, I got it. Okay. Wait. I forgot to see the points. Okay, we on this. Yeah, we on this stream. I am 5 points down. And with 5 rounds to go? Yeah. Yeah, 5 rounds remaining, and I am 5 points down. There we go. I had a good start. Thank you. two to go. Oh, slow down. Ah, thank you. 5 points. We may be tied. Maybe down by one, I think. Down by two. We go. Now I hit the gate. Well, done my 2 points. So, just gotta beat that guy. I'm surprised I did not just let that do. I used to like be able to triple that. This is a fun track too in this game. Oh gosh. Talk a lot about that. Here we go. He's at the third. That guy is beating me by two. White flag. Case. We may have any points for you, or we may be tied. I may be about one, I think. 100%. And I will take over the points lead for the first time in this championship. Oh. And here we go. Oh, yeah. Got that red plate for the first time in this championship. Hope we could keep it. Oh, going into the first corner and... Okay. Got the whole shot. I mean, I didn't get the whole shot, but I don't know why I said the whole shot, but got the lead. Then what is it in the next corner? Oh, I'm surprised I didn't go down. So, right, I cannot have a bad race. Now, if I have one bad race, the championship's pretty much over. Oh, I did not mean to take him out. Oh, the two title combatants are running one and two. I go down. White flag. I have to get going now. Started. Almost just went off the track. I'm in gas. Got the up to the. Not gonna get the win, not gonna get second, but I'm sure I'm getting third. And we swap the red plate once again. Now I'm down by two. Going into the second to last round. Going into the second to last. Not this championship. We're going to Mexico. Here we go. Two points, separating first and second. Case. Do it again. I don't think I ever cleared that jump. It's just so hard to get a drive. Case. 6.7 second late. Almost got it. I don't know what the points are. Checker flag is out. And the points are separated by 1 point going into the final round. Man, this championship's tight. And here we go. Championship is on the line. Can RV2 do it? Here we are. Geese drop. And he will pull the home shot. This is only his second time holding the red plate in this championship. But now this is the most important time to help get the red plate. And this is his hometown race. Oh, almost just took my head off. In the USA. Everyone's cheering him on. The wall is in second. Two to go. Ooh. Gonna get a race so far. Not making any mistakes. Pulled whole shot and now just checking out. Up by 6.7 seconds. No, oh, I just made a big mistake. Oh no, I just jinxed myself. Now we got a battle between Ron Villopoldo and Karoly. Ooh. Now DeSalle gets past Karoly. For second, and Karoly passes him back. White flag in the air. One more to go. The gap's 1.8. Oh cool, I was dropping down to, he's down to fourth. And here he comes, final corner, OV2, he's finally a MXGP champion. What a championship. Came down to the final race, separated by 1 point, going into this race, and OV came out on top. There is your final championship standings. But Ryan Villopoto is your MXGP FIM Motocross World Champion. And there it is. He done it. So yeah, if you like this content, please like, subscribe, and I'll see you on the next time. Put your more games you want me to play in the comments down below, and I may pick your game. So yeah, if you like this content, please like and subscribe, and I'll see y'all in the next one. Have a good day, everybody.